Did you know that in Ghosts of Tabor, if you shoot a barrel, the oil will start to leak out of it? It doesn't add anything to gameplay, but I thought it was a nice touch.